In this video, we're gonna find out when espresso martini with Bailey's does to my blood sugar levels. My sugar right now is 86 milligrams per deciliter, empty stomach, so stay tuned for the results.
As you can see, my blood sugar levels actually started to go down, and that's because my liver was processing the alcohol and it was not releasing any glucose. So we have to drink responsibly and we have to be very careful because we can get low blood sugars.